Nice. Fun.
Switching mags.
I got him. He made it outside. It's up to you, bud. Sounds like he fell down again. Good job, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna vote no on him joining. He doesn't seem very good. Well, neither am I. That's also why I was running around in here without a gas mask. No shatter mods. That's what I see. It's a good. I guess he falls down again. We can just leave him to die. Yeah, he's, well, it shouldn't take too long for him to fall down. You know, if you didn't see any non-lethal ammo laying around, let me know. Jesus, it snuck right up on me. I was looking out towards the fucking south. On your ass. Plus they're inside in the main room. reloading the big gun. Cash real quick. Pack a punch. You should have just kept going with it and be like, we can upgrade our guns. That'd have been funnier. Are they gonna follow? Join our squad. Like, there's two of them. Go fuck off. Leave us be.
On your six.
They won't let us join, so we'll just follow them. Start running straight for the fucking red zone. Fortunately, there are none around. Whatever you had. Okay, there it is. Well, they were having a hard time in the normal zone. They're gonna really have a hard time over here. Taking? Yeah, it is. I didn't realize it was taking us back out of the zone. Okay, it's just taking us down the zone. Mega Man. Mega Man's a friend. Mega Man's a friend. He's out there obliterating shit. That's awesome. There's another Mega Man out there. There's a two plate for you. Mega Man's here. Yeah, there's two more guys. You guys go fucking bother them. You guys want to be a six-man team and we can just we all run around and we'll be cool together? Something else we can do that they can't fucking take, like HVTs and shit. And all they're gonna do is just be a fucking little plot waffle. Maybe we can get these disciples to make them just fuck off. Sounds like they figured it out. Got a sentry turret chip if we end up seeing one. Extra points.
Oh, you're mine. I need a new pack-a-punch gun. God damn it.
I found a purple. It's the same gun that I have, but purple. But now it's not pack-a-punch. But, oh well. We can do a deliver cargo. They can't follow on that. Nah, HVT is good. Actually did a boo-boo. Where did we just come from? Back over here. gun I can get rid of. Oh, come on. It was in here somewhere. Is it really gone forever? Damn it. Yep. I guess that's what I get for being stupid. Oh well. Yeah, I thought I swapped to a different gun, and I put the wrong gun down. Hey, guess you caught up. God, there's so many needy little twats. If you wanted to run with people, why did you not just do squad fill? Not hurting him enough. Apparently, I don't remember drinking this speed, but quick revive or whatever. But I'm out of ammo. I think homeboy fucking dipped out. Yeah. If I'd have had my pack-a-punch gun, don't I have to be at level 1 first, so I'm end up just punching 2. Yeah, I've fucked up. I've got a regular one. Probably won't have enough time to do this. Shoot down the fucking bridge and clip a bunch of them just get the kill.
Yeah.
the back, in the back. LAB 330 and SPX 80 in the safe. That's Thank you. I said fucking no. SP. Wonder if decoy grenades will drag them away from you. Oh, You want me to do it now? All his kills too. Oh, is it 4 grand when you bought your backpack? So I made almost another 4 grand. What do you mean, more levels? Holger, so that's light machine gun. Mine says start. No. minutes long. We'll see how I feel at the end of it, I guess. Should I do a revolver or shotgun? Submachine gun? I'll bring in this SAB. Why not? Get rid of this fucking inhibitor. I'm gonna bring in a decoy because I'm curious if it will drag like zombies away from us. If that makes sense. You still need to complete that ammo thing like I do, right? Like we're both looking for the shatter ammo. Okay. If we do that, we won't have people bothering us. That was super annoying. Like, I get, like, maybe you follow somebody a little bit to be like, okay, maybe they're just not paying attention, but, like, that kind of shit's the kind of shit I've dealt with a couple of times on, Red Dead. Just, like, they can't really do anything about you not giving a shit that they exist, so it's like, they'll make you give a shit. I wonder what the Max Squad assimilation is for zombies. Sure. I like popping bubbles. 4. I've got it on the perfect gun, so... Getting lots of lag.
Got your six.
What happened? Look at that. I think it's on the roof. Yep. $200 and a green Bryson. Magazine. I can't. The 890. Not. Yeah. are attracted to it. The decoy grenade. Thank you. more decoys. Those things are super useful. Because after they got done with you, they were, yeah, they wanted me after that. I just threw that over into the corner. I was like, no, y'all go look over there, please. I do have one equipped, yes. This is a launch right here if we want to launch. Oh, we get the car.
I've got your six!
Alright. Why can't I get any more shatter pills? There it is. Would you like my gun? It's the G36 light machine gun. If you want your shatter kills, it's on it. Should be blue. Nice.
On your six. Switching mags.
Yes. I really like that gun too, it's fucking good. I've always enjoyed the G36, like, series. I don't know why it disappeared. I ought to look into that. I ought to look into why the G36 disappeared. It's probably because it's just an expensive weapon. The only people that probably use it are fucking special forces if they like it. You hear that sonar? Oh, haha. Sure. Decoy's up, so just get this. Or you want to kill him?
Changing back.
Something serious must have happened here. They can still hit me up there, bud. Oh, mine doesn't either. No. Does it? So close.
Doctor Six.
I heard stuff. Oops. Got a windshield. Yep, So decoy grenades, I feel like, are one of the most useful non-lethals you can have in this game. You can hold up to three of them. Oh, it's this guy. On your back. He's dead. Car's about to explode. Just assassinated it. Sure. Put the friendly mod on that one, so if you find a different ammo mod, I guess I'll put it on this. That'll work. gonna pack-a-punch you assholes right in the face. I know I'm not, because I'm getting really far away from you. Blueberry found us. My mask broke. three plate in this one.
Max ammo.
Yep. Same. What do they cost? 10 grand? Plates. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, I didn't think about that.
I'm gonna get down, I'm trapped.
Yeah, I was upstairs. Oh, I was gonna say, wait till it starts blinking to use it. I got fucking smacked to death. Do you have your equipment or anything you can drop? Or like your fields? Guess I'm gonna drop mine as soon as I stand up. Thank you. Yeah, it's a good call. I forgot mine broke. Ooh, good thing. Hell yeah. Did you give me a raw aether thing? No, you gave me a rare thing, right? Because I didn't... Okay. It wasn't a pack-a-punch thing, it was a tool. Okay, just making sure. I was like, wait, where's that thing go? Thanks. Alright, man. Yeah, take it easy. Okay.